Hello traders, my name is Tomasz Wiśniewski and I'm head of research and education at Axiory, and this is a short market video with the best trading occasions. So Wednesday on global stocks finished with a nice upswing with the bullish momentum, but today on Thursday traders are not following this positive sentiment, at least for now. And there's a question why they don't do this. Of course the answer is coronavirus, etc. But in this video, in Trading Sniper video, in this short market review, we focus on the technical analysis, and in my opinion the answer is coming from the technical analysis, because on DAX and S&P 500 we can see beautiful bearish patterns. This bearish pattern is head and shoulder, and let me show you DAX. You can see that the price is now drawing the right shoulder of this formation. So short-term traders can expect the movement, the drop towards the neckline. I wouldn't go for the short position too fast, because we all know the general sentiment on the stock market, driven by the freshly printed money from central banks. We had many of those head and shoulder patterns before, and somehow the price managed to climb higher and higher and higher. So I would be very careful with opening short positions here. In my opinion, in the midterm, as long as we stay above the neckline, the main sentiment is positive. On S&P 500, situation is pretty similar. On DAX, the neckline was horizontal line. On S&P 500, the neckline is dynamic line. We are still above. Additionally, on S&P 500, we have horizontal support on 3,155. As long as we stay above those two, the sentiment is positive. Breakout of those two supports will give us a negative sentiment. And I will finish with Euro-Dollar. Euro-Dollar was having a correction phase, so lower lows and lower highs. We smoothly move to making higher highs and higher lows. Currently, the price is trying to break a crucial resistance on 1.1345. First attempt was negative. It looks like the first attempt was a false breakout, and this can bring us a very negative signal to open short positions. I would wait for the final decision. Price action traders most probably will check the situation again at the end of the day. Price closing a day above this horizontal support will give us a buy signal. Price closing below will give us a sell signal coming from the false breakout pattern. Thank you very much for watching, and all the best in your trading.